A large truck of mass 4m is traveling at a speed of v when it collides with a small car of mass m that is at rest. The truck and car stick together after the collision. When the truck and car stuck together after the collision, the speed of the center of mass of the truck-car system is Vf. If the truck and car have an elastic collision, the speed of the center of mass of the truck-car system is Vf2. Which of the following expressions for Vf2 must be true? Remember that the position of the center of mass is the weighted average of the position of each particle. So, the mass of the system times the position of the center of mass is equal to m1 x1 plus m2 x2. Taking the time derivative results in mass of the system times the velocity of the center of mass is equal to m1 times v1 plus m2 times v2, or the sum of individual momenta. This is equal to the momentum of the system. On the other hand, the momentum only changes if an external force is doing work on the system. This is not happening here. Therefore, the momentum of the system is not affected by the collision being inelastic or elastic. If the momentum of the system is the same in both cases, then Vf and Vf2 will have the same value, the momentum of the system divided by the system's mass. That corresponds to option C.